My favorite can never fall down. I wear it out and I give a hug to kisses every day. He's my favorite cross-eyed retarded man. I think he's so attractive. Going to holiday on that. I wrote the narrator. Age 8. Mrs. Sanders teaches class. Ha 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 ha. That's the sound of the devil laughing maniacally. Hi, I'm the narrator. Mrs. BQ said that was the best opening word. She said it grabbed their attention. And they kept them wanting more. In hell, everything is made of fire, including the fire extinguisher, which is weird. I mean, I've never been there, but why would they have fire extinguishers? It is hell. Seriously. Don't ever go backstage at the Black Show. I went backstage accidentally at the Black Show, and immediately they tried to make me into one of them, like a group of creepy Scientologists. Look at me, I'm a Black dancer. Immediately I went back there, and one of the dame of the soul, Lala Obarbaria, a bearded lady, said that she would give me a makeover and make me look like my favorite Disney princess, Mulan. Never accept a makeover from a weird bearded lady whose last name you can't even pronounce. Backstage, I saw a lot of naked women. Most of them are probably around my age, 8 years old, because they don't even have pubic hair on their vagina yet. They probably don't have their menses either.
No. When you say menses, I just envision like this like
Menzies.
Piece of flank steak.
That was delicious. I love steak. His hands are made of fire, as I mentioned earlier.
Hands of fire.
Hands of fire.
Yeah.
Hands of fire. And yoga. Which are two of the favorite activities of Black dancers, incidentally. No matter how horny you get at a burlesque show, you should never attempt to sleep with any of the Black performers, or artists as they prefer to be called, but whatever. Because although on stage they wear sparkly panties, in real life they don't wear panties at all, which leads to the spread of vagina germ, or as I call them, the germ, and also friends, STDs. STD stands for stank clock disorder.
Is that the scientific name?
Yeah. Stank is twatta, like kink is disorder. See, you told me that. Yes. This art form of the left was revived several years ago by Mr. Everybody give him a clap. He revived the art form in an attempt to get laser free finally. For real, he's going bankrupt. Weird. Sure, you have nothing to say? You have no comment. It's true.
Thank you, Mr. Smith.